On October 17, 2025, the Master's Program in Global Communication and Innovation Technology at NCCU hosted an inspiring lecture titled Fostering Algorithm and AI: Literacy, Conceptualization, Measurement, and Intervention. Session featured professors Leyla Dogruel and Sven Joeckel from the University of Erfurt, Germany, who shared their long-term research on how education can enhance digital literacy and close the global digital divide. Professor Dogruel presented a comprehensive model of algorithm literacy built on four dimensions: awareness and understanding, critical evaluation, coping strategies, and creative integration. She emphasized that understanding how algorithms work is the first step toward using them critically and responsibly in everyday life. Professor Joeckel highlighted how algorithm literacy can foster civic engagement and bridge inequalities in digital participation. He also introduced the ALICE Project, a four-year study co-creating AI literacy curricula with youth to challenge misconceptions about bias, objectivity, and global responsibility in AI systems.